A little disappointed. Girls had a good week, but today made a few mistakes, and the other teams played a little better than us, so it's actually a disappointing result for us. We expected to do a little better today. Yeah, our next tournament will be the National Championship, which is middle of April, so we'll prepare now and try to correct some of the mistakes we made today, and hopefully play better when that tournament comes. This is a very good team. Eunyoung's team is very good and lots of experience. They've played many of the top teams all season long and had good success. So our chances are good. Obviously we have to play well to win, but we'll definitely go to Nationals expecting to have a good result. This is fantastic. It's great for the curlers. Curlers love playing on ice that's good like that. We have a good ice maker here from Canada, IIJ Gyeongsangbuk-do, and the ice making crew here, Gian and Mr. O, do a great job. It's a fabulous arena.
It feels really good. We played really well all week, and it's nice to come away with a win. And yeah, we had a great week, so we're happy with where we are right now. The event was awesome, really well run. The accommodations were amazing. You know, they fed us between every draw. The times were great. Ice was great. Competition was amazing. This event was really well run, and we can't say enough good things about it.
Oh, we're really happy we finished off our week strong with a couple of wins, and happy to bring home the third place medal. Staying crew is great. We didn't know what to expect coming here, and everybody's been fantastic. We've met so many nice people. The food's been great, our hotel. We really like the curling facility. Really excited to hopefully come back to the Olympics here. Our morning game was a little bit tough, and we didn't do as well as we would have liked. We missed on some opportunities, but this last game, we were really happy to get to play the home team, the hometown favorite, and we had a really strong start, and that helped us through the rest of the game.